Oh, I feel God's power here tonight.
Could I go? Where could I go? Seeking a refuge for my soul.
So dear, we get along in sweet accord. I don't remember the rest of the words. When my soul needs manna from above, well, where could I go but to the Lord? Won't you tell me now? Tell me where could I go? Seeking a refuge.
Seeking a refuge for my soul.
Song my mom and dad used to sing that when I was a little boy. Used to ride around them mountains in Virginia. They would sing while we were traveling to church. They'd sing in church and they'd sing on the way back. And they'd sing when we got home. We had the joy of the Lord. My God, he said the joy of the Lord is your strength. Thank God. The joy of the Lord. My. Woo! You can't buy this with money. You can't find it in the world. They don't have it. You find it with a sanctified, purified, holy life. When you live good and holy, the river will flow. The fire will burn. The wind will blow. Hallelujah. Shalabaya katarabahataya. I'm needing a friend to help me in the end. Where could I go but to the Lord? Where could I go? Where could I go?
Seeking a refuge.
Seeking a refuge.
I need a friend to He's in the presence of God just like he is in his church. And we're kinfolk. We believe in righteousness and holiness and purity. We believe in the word of God. We believe in the Holy Ghost power. We believe in singing and rejoicing in the Lord. The Apostle Paul said, rejoice evermore. You can sing when the devil's turning your world upside down. Your song does not depend on your circumstance. Your song is because you have Jesus. He's your joy. He's your song. Preach a message not too long ago, just a few weeks ago, on a song in the night. He'll give you a song. Woo! I'm telling you, he'll give you a song. Praise God. The world can't take it away. Didn't give it to me. He did. And he's going to wrap me up and keep me tight until he comes. He's coming soon. He has to come, church. Many miles behind me, not many miles to go. I walk the straight and narrow. Long has been my road. Though fewer steps I now take, I'll reach heaven's goal. There's many miles behind me, not many miles to go. There's many miles behind me, not many miles to go. I walk the straight and narrow. Been my road, though fewer steps I now take, heaven's been my goal. Well, many miles behind me, not many miles to go. One more time. There's many miles behind me, not many miles to go. I walk the straight and I now take, heaven's been my goal. Well, many miles behind me, not many miles to go. Raise your hands up and praise him. The Lord's in the house, and I know it. Jacob said, surely the Lord is in this place, and I knew it not. The Lord is in here, and I know it. Woo! I tell you, the Spirit of God is real. The Holy Ghost is real. You just got to let him move. Let him move. God's got some people in this altar tonight that are in dire need. Some of them, they're not going to have a job if God don't take care of it. But God's going to take care of it. David said, I've never seen the righteous forsaken nor seed begging bread. He said, the steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord. And I tell you, God has it all fixed. I said, God has it all fixed.